The Bible speaks about false prophets and false teachers who are wolves in sheep's clothing, rise up to deceive many. Well, what is that to you? Are you ready to follow someone as a Christian, minister, or preacher just because you like the way that person speaks or makes you feel? Do you like hearing motivations to do more of what you want to do and not ever be challenged in the way you live or want to live, regardless of what God's word says? Do you understand that Jesus, who is the truth, came into a world that killed him, the world we live in right now? Do you understand that the truth is less popular than lies? Many do not love the truth. It's a red pill, blue pill kind of thing. Which one are you taking?